Bright orange DBR Cigaris is going to have the inside line, but it looks like it is the Tuscan of Tim Davis is going to put him under pressure. Not quite able to do it. Through goes the Cigaris, and it looks like the Tuscan SP6 is making a move as well.
Must have missed a shift or something. He was backing up when everybody else was still going forward. He's recovered now and blocking the inside line. Will hold on to the number three spot.
And Dean Cook 20 just threw it up the inside of Neil Fowler's MGB GT V8 and made it stick somehow. I didn't think he was going to get that stop for Graham Hill Bent, but amazingly he did. So it's TVR 1, 2, 3, 4 as a song there surely, but. And then we're into the MGB GT V8, and the one that really lost out there is the Golf livery 56 of Matt Holborn. That TVR Tuscan has actually fallen back to, what's that going to be, about 8th position, possibly lower. But look at this side-by-side, Dean Cook, number 20, the addition to the programme, up the inside of Tim Davis. Tim Davis is still on though, in the great one, isn't he?
Folks, color him gone. The car's orange.
I'm gonna have to steal that one. Color him gone. I love it. I love it.
Get out your Crayolas and color him gone.
We've got a black and white flag for the number 54, Christopher Ridge. That TVR Tuscan. He's got some kind of issue. We've got a yellow flag, and in fact, he's already stopped, so it doesn't matter that he's got the black and white flag.
Yeah.
And Dan's just messaged me saying 54 smoking. Now, that was the one that stopped at the end of the Cooper Strait in qualifying with smoke coming out the back. So he's been given a warning flag. He has not panic on the bench. And we've got a yellow engine in there, makes contact with the barrier at the bottom, just starting to head back up the hill. I thought he was going to power it back out the gravel, but he just made rear end contact with the side. We're racing at Silverstone last week when I was on the mic at the MG live event, and they are so quick, and it's interesting to see them being challenged by these TVRs here this time into the yellow flag zone. There's now the two cars. I mean, you can see the corner down on that car. Well, the 93 car just was about to make the move. Russell McCarthy, and in the last minutes on the yellow flag, trying to stop, and he then suddenly knocked up and made contact with, I'm going to check the number, through one of the bumpers now, 39. The Ram SC.
No harm, no foul. They both spun around and kept going, so good on them.
There was a bit of contact there. Well, look at the car that split them there. What a stunning car that is, the Chevrolet Corvette of Simeon Chodosh. That is a beautiful looking car. You should be loving that one.
Yeah, well, I love the sound of all of them.
We've got another familiar one to us over here. Of this, and they were worried that there was a bit of a problem with it.
2.5 second lead for Dowling, a bright orange car that's out of the now. Just off the Cooper Strait and down into around the fairways and heading towards the start finish line. We're going to see if that second place car can make it into the lead by Dowling. Davis firmly in second position now, and if he can just keep hitting his marks, they came across, it was 2.6, 2.5, so he's taken a tenth of a second out of the leader. Not a lot yet, and it may be bigger than that, or I should say smaller than that. Next time they come around, great job with the second place car is Davis. That is a great car.
But now he's got himself in that zone. He's pulled away from all the cars that were challenging him. And as you said, he's just starting to just gently into that. dialing in after the guy. That maybe he had missed a shift or something like that, but he's recovered nicely now. And last time, 2.5 seconds last time around, and 3.2. So your leader, Dowling, either got the word or took it upon himself to put his head back down again and say, oh, no, not today. You're not catching me today.
He wasn't ready to have the fight.
But he's going to have some traffic and a lot of it. Like the red Mustang in the back there.
It didn't seem to cost him any time whatsoever. It's almost as if that's what the way he brings that one. Oh, look at him through.
Sticks. He moves sideways to the left and allows your leader Dowling to come through nicely. But let's watch the Mustang down to turn one.
Yeah.
Now he's holding the outside line. Leader comes by. There's bound to be some more after him.
There's a little bit late on there. There's the back end of that one. As he went through the right hand paddock hill. But when you plunge down the hill like that, you probably don't want too much.
No. Might not gather it back up. He's done a lot coming out of through it.
To the Cooper Strait. It's the Jason Craig in the TVR Tuscan SP6 that sits there in front of him. He seems to have fallen away from them all at the moment, doesn't he?
Way down, he's driving, he's falling away. He's 3.5 seconds, but he's 2.9 last time around. He's hovering in the 2 to 3 second bracket. And he comes by again with a nice advantage of 2.6 seconds.
The sort of documentary slash mini film about that, it is worth watching. It's one hell of a story. It didn't go straight forward by any stretch, did it, to try and take on it was nearly a very bad move, but it all worked out in the end.
They had make that work, but then of course they come out the newest incarnation of that GT40 automobile. Not that comfortable from what I understand. Some of the fellas that bought those street cars early on
color. Then it
got to the end to hand the car back.
The guys came to collect and they went...
We've never had one back this good condition. No stuff. Nothing, mate.
But
I'm sorry, we were talking about that, we've missed a change for second place. That Cook, the number 20, is ahead of Davis, and Davis was the one pushing. My apologies, Brian, that was my fault.
Oh, yeah,
I was in on it, but again, going through clear ways now, as it looks like the Davis number 2 car is trying to come back at him already, so I don't think that one's done yet, is it?
Just a little bit. I'm not sure about whatever it was that happened on the very first lap, but your leader is...
TBR Cigars of Darren Dowling, 3, 2, 1, and he's going. going to be the checkered flag. Here he comes. The victory goes to...